Okay, we're starting our Myrtle Beach tape. It's in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, with our driver today, Ms. Zabrin. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Like to say anything to our vacation camera?
I'm very excited about this trip. I hope it's a lot of fun. I hope we don't get a lot of rain.
And where are we right now?
North Carolina.
Okay. And how's the trip been going so far?
Fabulous.
Yeah?
Pretty close there. Going pretty good.
Yeah?
Yep.
And what's the average speed here?
The speed limit is 70. Wow. Right now, so I'm doing about 75.
Okay. That sounds fair enough.
Back there a little ways, it was 55, and if you went over the speed limit, there was a $250 fine, so.
Well, we don't need any fines on this trip.
No more fines, okay.
What do you mean by that?
I've already had two. Previous driver, I won't mention any names.
Well, that was my finger, yeah,
that finger
under
there?
The camera. All right, well, I understand about your fines. And as the passenger, I'm just riding along here, trying to enjoy myself. Took a little nap earlier.
Missed a little accident.
I missed a little accident earlier. And we're just trying to have fun here. Going down to pick up our kids. Zoom that out. There we go. And I'm just riding here. And this is the back seat of the truck. And you see all the bikes back there. We're all loaded down. Got a full load gear. And, no, I don't have a cold again. Yes, every time the tape's on, it sounds like I have a cold. Fix my hair for the camera. So, okay. Back to the driver. Anything you want to say?
No, nothing I want to say right
now. Sure. This is the driver cam. To the campground.
Oh boy.
And look who we found here. Gabriella, Alex, Cassie, and Tori Basil. Whoa, Tori, be careful. Catch on film. And who are you?
Hi, I'm Debbie from Florida.
Hi.
I thought I would stop by Lakewood Campground.
Yeah, and brought your tent here.
Yep.
Yeah, it is.
Got bikes. Small.
Yeah.
Ah, this is a nice campground. Got the truck here. You like your truck?
No.
Well, that's nice to say.
Daddy, Daddy.
I only like the Green
Daddy,
Bay.
Daddy.
Buccaneers.
Daddy. No Green Bay.
Did you bring down Jennifer's fleece?
Oh, we forgot it.
Yeah,
sorry.
You really forgot.
Oh.
Daddy.
Oh, whoops, the cameraman got punched in the stomach.
What? Whoa!
Where?
How do you know how to do that?
Learned it today.
Today? What, a ballerina school?
Look it.
Wow.
Two hands.
Good job. You're a ballerina. Now we don't hit people with that.
Hit the cameraman.
Don't hit anybody, Teresa. Free says Saturday, time to go home. All right, stop. Ow, we're on vacation.
Happy birthday.
Alex, don't. It's not very nice. We'll take that away from you. Remember what Papa says?
If I was a fish, my name would be Angelfish.
My name would be Dolphin.
Mine would be Mako.
No, you were Mako. You...
The film gone yet?
No.
And baby, what'd you do on your vacation?
I don't know.
20 more pictures.
Oh, smile, camera.
Watch your finger, Tor.
What?
Watch your finger.
Oh, my camera.
Get off my camera.
Everybody got cameras on vacation?
Yep.
No, I have.
Did you pack that silver bag?
Donna!
Wait, you should.
Yeah, the silver bag.
Can you get a picture of the ocean?
What?
The ocean that you can see from your front
door. Let me see if we can see it from here. My front door, my truck. The ocean's down there somewhere. I guess there's a bunch of trucks in the way.
Where is it? I know it's somewhere out of the bottom. I'll stop you with the bag.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're sliding the table. Good morning. Everybody make it through the night okay?
Yeah. So. No major damage.
We had a little rain last night.
Little. A
lot of rain.
My sleeping bag was soaking.
Yeah?
Yep, mine was soaking and now it's nice and dry.
Oh, what are you guys eating now?
Gabby was sleeping like Superman all night.
What?
Hi.
Let's see where you guys slept. Oh. You got the air mattress in there. It looks good. What is that, baby?
It's something you lay on.
What is it called?
No.
Hammock?
Uh-huh.
Hammock. Well, it's like 219.
Yeah,
oh, Daddy left his shoes out last night. Well, they're not that wet. Don't hit the cameraman.
I want to be Grease Lightning.
What?
I want to be
Grease Lightning.
Wow.
So what are we going to do today?
Tug of war, paddle boat race, volleyball tournament.
And who are you? Who are you? Did you just come from another campground? Looks good. That doesn't.
Whose was this?
Alright.
I ate all my chicken nuggets.
What are you guys needing? What? Yeah? You guys having fun at the park? Just taking a little lunch break. Myrtle Beach, 2001, with the Aviluses.
Allie, spend the night.
Well, I'll make the final decision about that, and I'll let you guys know.
Hey, both of the moms said yes.
But I have the final decision.
And the father.
And the father. You know, our saying works.
We'll let you know when your boat counts.
Alright, we'll see you guys in the water.
Bye.
What?
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
guys in the soccer ball?
Yeah.
Hey, that's pretty cool. Everybody in?
Keep rolling. Hey, girls, look here.
Everybody smile.
That is so cool.
That is cool. Oh, are you having fun today?
Yes, I am.
Where are you at?
Carnival.
The carnival?
Caravel.
Caravel?
Caravel.
How do you like it here?
Like it.
Yeah?
Matter.
How do you like your vacation?
Good.
What'd you do today?
Go in the pool.
Yeah, what's this? Today's day three?
Yep.
What?
Day two.
Well, today's day two? Yeah, yesterday we were at the water park. Today we're just hanging out at the beach and the pool.
Debbie.
Debbie. Let's go see if anybody made any sandcastles. Whoa. Hey, what do you guys got here?
We have our castle.
Wow.
I did this whole thing around then.
Yeah?
And then I made that boardwalk over there, and then I can slide down and go with the dark dolphin park. That's where the dolphin park.
That's the dolphin pool.
Oh, that's the dolphin pool?
With the dolphin.
Oh. That's pretty nice. This is where the dolphins are in here?
Well, here you can. This is the door.
And we're going to have a super entrance over there, a tunnel.
Ah. That's so nice.
It would be a great idea if we could have a hot pool.
Yeah.
Hot pools are always nice.
Yeah, hot pools. Yeah, but then the dolphins.
Oh, look at the plane coming. Looks like his motor's stalled.
Like the Red Baron.
Okay, so we made the door, we made the side, we made the water, we made the...
Oh, with the camera, you can see that motor. Castle's pretty big.
Thank you. Now we just have to wait for the water like 10 hours.
To do what? To do what?
Because we need the water here.
Yeah,
so it can look better here.
Well, why don't you put the castle down closer to the beach?
Then we have to
get the shiny all the way over here.
What? You can have two castles. Go put one close to the beach now. I think you guys got a nice big castle here.
Thank you. We worked it all by yourself. I had the most big job. Well, Debbie and me had big jobs. I had to go all the way over here.
Wow, yeah. That's 1 o'clock, 1300 hours.
I heard you lost your glasses in the river.
Yeah, Daddy lost my glasses out here. Another pair of Oakleys in the ocean. Let's see.
Ocean.
Wonder if they're right in there. They could
them.
Be in there, or they could be out here somewhere. Or maybe these people found them. Find any glasses? No. playing again. We just finished dinner on day 3 and we had a little leftover chicken, so we thought we'd feed our friend here. There he is. He likes the chicken. Ooh, got scared. It's starting to rain a little bit. Let's see how close I can get to him. Oh. Okay, squirrel. Okay. Yeah, just finishing up our dinner. What, honey?
There's a squirrel up there.
Yeah, is that his friend?
Yeah, I think. And I found some bread over here, and the squirrels took it.
Well, that's good. Now he's eating the chicken, so he's eating good today. What'd you do today?
I went to the beach.
Yeah? What'd you do at the beach?
Swam.
In the ocean?
Yeah. And,
that was dinner.
Good.
What'd you have?
Oysters.
Oysters.
Oysters on the half shell.
We had oysters to eat.
I had about 4 or 5 plates.
No. We had chicken.
Yeah, we had chicken.
How's your vacation going?
Really good. We went to the beach today and we rode boogie boards and we found about 20 oysters.
Wow. That's pretty good.
Here are all the oysters.
You got them in your bottle there?
Yep. Sorry, don't shake the bottle.
Okay.
And over here, we have the crab.
Over here, we have our crab droppings. We'll be going crabbing tomorrow morning.
You're in the tournament?
Yep.
Tomorrow is our paddle boat race.
Shoot!
At 2. So we'll be back in time. We're
going to
have a busy day tomorrow.
Yep, we're going to go kayaking or paddle boat.
So you like my new outfit?
Yeah, very nice. Very nice.
And Gabby seems to be doing a rain dance. Because
it is raining.
Skunk.
That's because I was copying off of you.
Well, I was going.
Want me to get your video?
Yeah.
Because you look like it.
We got this on tape for your future.
For your future of America.
It's already going.
That's going.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's already going, so we're here. No, you don't. You can look through the mirror. Or the window.
Mirror? Yeah, so look through the mirror.
Our tent is all set, and we're all battened down for the big storm that might be coming. But looks like it might have stayed to the west coast, like I predicted.
Daddy, the camera doesn't love you.
A lot of people thought it was going to be to the east coast.
Yeah, a lot of people.
Around the shore area.
Yeah.
But I said, no, folks. And I said, it'll stay out west. And
yeah,
it looks like
good.
It has.
It's going to stay so out west.
Now I'd like to demonstrate my karate.
Karate?
Yeah. And this is how you put somebody in a chokehold.
Ow, my tooth. My
yeah,
tooth.
Your tooth is in a chokehold.
Just say you can't breathe, Tori. I can't breathe.
This is the chokehold for karate. And this is what you call a sleeper hold. And this is the sleeper hold. Go to sleep.
Gary,
go to sleep.
Go to sleep, Joey. Go to sleep.
was asleep, and she's asleep.
I am.
And, ow!
My hair.
That'll conclude today's activities.
I am the strongest owl.
And we're looking over here at, what's your name?
Cassie.
Gabby, we've had enough of your nonsense tonight. What's your name?
My name's Cassie.
Oh.
Fire!
And where do you live at?
I live in New Jersey.
Oh!
Gabby, do you want a spanking?
No.
Then go on and sit down. Your vacation's done.
No, it isn't.
Well, I'm on vacation, and I went to Florida.
Yeah.
And I went to pool all the time.
Wow.
And then I came here, and I camped. And we're only staying here for a week, and my mom and dad have to work. And my mom's going to take a break off on Monday.
Hmm. What'd you do on your vacation?
Well, I went to the beach today, and then my other sisters, Alex and Tori, they went to the pool, and me and Gabby, we went to the beach, and I went over a big wave.
Wow. Would you have a boogie board or a tube?
Yeah, a boogie board.
Well, that sounds like fun. Now what are you doing?
Just hanging out here.
Where are you in? The hammock?
Yeah.
That's pretty neat.
And this rope you can pull.
Yeah? What happens when you pull it?
Can I take Cassie?
No. Didn't I say your vacation is done?
But I want to tape her.
No.
Why?
Go tape yourself to the truck.
No!
What?
Can you take our picture, please?
I am taking your picture.
With a still camera, so we'll have it forever.
Can I take it?
Why can't I just take a still off of this?
Okay, ready?
Set.
And click. There you go. Hello. What are you guys
Hello.
Doing today?
They're gonna let me film this tattoo they got.
Okay.
Hey, I want the biggie one.
Got a real tattoo.
Yeah.
The Man of Steel.
Does it hurt?
Yes. Oh, it's still a little sore.
No. Where'd you get it?
Tattoo World.
Hi. I was also a tattoo world, and I'd like to show you my tattoo. Hi, it's right down here.
But how about the other one?
It's a dolphin. And then it was buy one, get one free. So she put the other one on my knee. Dolphin.
Just hanging out. Just having fun
right
here.
Right now, we went crabbing today at the state park. Tori and I caught hermit crab, a mud crab, a bunch of algae, coral reef stuff, and what else, Tor? We saw a spade fish.
Yeah,
kid caught a spade fish.
What else did you catch, Tor?
I caught a mud crab. It's like a crab that big.
Yeah?
And no one else had caught one that day, so they put mine.
Took a picture of it,
and then we have to throw it back to him and
wind it in the corner. Mm-hmm. Daddy? Yeah. The whole thing was $48.
$40? $48. I don't understand what that means.
$0.48.
$0.48. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty good for five hot dogs, a hamburger, fries, and some drinks. $0.48 doesn't sound. That doesn't sound.
Hot dogs are only $1.60, honey. How could they be $40?
48 cents.
Oh, 48 cents.
That doesn't sound too bad.
That's like the quarter candy that you guys got at the store.
You guys
jumbo
came back
candy
with
bars
three
for
jumbo.
Cents.
Oh, that's funny how this works around here.
Yeah,
all damn good prices.
Our 21.
They're running a credit.
Oh well, I only have 48 cents. I need five hot dogs.
Oh, mommy tried the old "I only have 48 cents" trick.
Yeah, she pulled it actually. I bought Well, I didn't buy it. What am I talking about?
What are you talking about, Tori?
I don't know.
All right, forget it. We'll come back to you.
Hey!
What's mommy doing up there?
Get off my sunburn. What's the matter with you? That's naughty. No.
Daddy, want to take a picture of Tori now?
That's naughty.
Can I see that?
No.
You want to take a picture? Tori and I
buy more picture time. Baby! Good one, Gab. We're at the pool, the big cave.
So, I'm going on the wave.
The wave? Do another jump. Do a backflip. Baby, go flip. We're on the big cave, just live.
Okay, we went over here to John Gordon Mills. Down here, over years ago.
Comes Alex. Ooh, cannonball. There's Tori. Well, here we are, day 4, and I guess the rainstorm hit us. We got a lot of stuff that is covered in sand. The tents are coming down with water. Took on a lot of water last night in the tent. One tent was unsleepable. It got so wet in there. Towels are drenched. Looks like a bomb went off in there. Let's check in. These people, everybody all right in there? Yes, they're okay. Sleepy heads slept through the water. So we're gonna have to just dry everything out now. Get back to dry land, get all the sand off everything. Oh, what do you got there, little friend?
He's wide awake this morning.
Oh.
Almost out of his shell.
That's neat. All right, I'll come back when you get things over. And then he laid his hands upon me. I've never been touched like that. His hands caressed.
The ghost by Danielle Steele.